so I'm so excited. So I think this year is coats. So I had my best friend give me a green coat. It's actually a really pretty teal coat. I didn't know that, and so I ordered this one, and this one just came last night. So anyway, it's LL Bean. I've never owned a LL Bean. So how cute is this? So some dog shoes, a friend gave me that. I have some good friends, let me tell you, is what I have. And then some North Face, like some pants, a shirt. So how cool is that? So I am so excited. So I am literally off for my business. Anyone that doesn't know what I do, then you need to kind of Google and I say it enough times. So today is December 15th, and so yesterday was my last day at 4 o'clock, and I'm off until December 9th. I might have to help one person after Christmas with a cat, but that's fine. That's fine, just one cat. But anyway, I'm off until December 9th. I've ran my business 6 years. I have a really good friend that said you're going to get to a place that you want to get. I have a dog walker that I've given him all my working customers from 11 to 3, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, so I can create a life. So I just have 2 houses that I go midday, so that way I can really pray, and I sit in my chair and literally pray for hours, hours, hours. And God is so good to create the life you want. So next year, do you guys know your word for the year? So my word next year is flourish. I'm so excited. I feel like I'm at the tip of the iceberg. It's kind of like Joyce Meyer. It's like, here we are and we're tipping, and I just need to cross over. So there's so many things. I have a book that's being self-published, actually 6 books, and she's an amazing person. So she is self-publishing that. It's taking a really long time, but we are, that's huge. My dad has a book. So we always said, he died 2 years ago. We always said we were going to write a book together. We both wrote a book, but we were going to publish it together. And even though he's not here, I just can't wait for his book as well. So both of our books, God has big things. It's a Catholic book. Mine's a Bible study from Genesis until Revelation. Catholic book has 7 more books in it. So, and it even has Esdras 1 and 2. Nobody ever knows that. That's just a gift. So they're called lost books of the Bible. So when the Greek, before they transferred, I'm a big believer. Let's say you had 100 pieces of paper on the table. Let's say 1,000 pieces, 15 pages, actually probably 70 pages. 70 pages fell under the couch. And when they published the Protestant Bible, they did not count those. Well, for Catholics founded the Catholic Church. It was Peter that was found on a rock. Then everybody else chose to, you know, hey, I want, you know, divorce, and hey, I want this, and hey, I want that. And so different people across the nation decided to have. But if you look at different faiths, they all started at a different time. I'm not saying anything, I'm just saying the Catholic faith, Peter was stood on the rock. So, so that's just me. And I've learned for the Catholic Church, it's A, B, and C cycle. We're in B cycle, which A cycle is Matthew. I just learned this through my Indira. I have a special little class that I take. It's the best. So A is Matthew. Cycle A is Matthew. Cycle B is Mark. And cycle C is Luke. And John is all throughout. So how cool is that? And Mark is the shortest of the Gospels. I did not know all that. We have a priest that used to do a play, and he would do the Gospel of Mark. Well, you can do that because it's the shortest of all Gospels. I didn't know that. So anyway, I'm just showing how pretty this is. Kind of dry hair, dry shampoo. We love dry shampoo. As women, people love dry shampoo. So, I mean, I washed it last night, but anyway, it's kind of getting just kind of gray. I'm 53, so I am growing up. I'm adulting. That's what I'm doing. So congratulations on your new life. 4th quarter, how did we all do? Successful? Did you give away? I gave away so much. So to God, I try to give always 30%. My goal is 50%. But I literally give 30% so much. Every time I make something, I give it away. So that is my goal. Like Dave Ramsey says, live like no one else. You can give like no one else. Bam.